Lloyd Bank Bermuda. So, this is a song I wrote in 1985. At that time, we had a Duval in Haiti. It was still in Haiti. And I used to listen to Radio Soleil. Radio Soleil was one of the radio in Haiti. Used to play, you know, or used to, you know, talk about the news, what's going on, about, you know, people behind Port-au-Prince or other cities. And one day I woke up and I turned on the radio. Radio Soleil was off on the air. And I called a friend of mine, told me, listen, the government shut down the Radio Soleil. There is no more Radio Soleil. They broke up all the equipment they had in La Plaine.
Wow.
And I was really sad because I used to listen to that radio every morning. And most of Haitian, Port-au-Prince and other states. And I took my guitar and I start, you know, looking for a melody. And I took a piece of paper and I wrote some lyrics and I recorded everything on a small tape cassette at that time. And I took it to the radio. And when I took it over there, the guys told me, hey, listen, we're not going to be able to play because we're not on the air at that time. So when we have a chance, if the radio go back and we'll be able to play. And after maybe 1 month, and they find their way to put the radio back. And the first thing, they played my song. And that's wow. Everything was, that's it. It was a story now.
Lovely, lovely, lovely.
Now, I would love to hear that song. If you can perform it for us tonight, is that okay with you? You can do that?
Yeah, why not?
All right, okay. He's going to perform that song for us tonight, followed by another song, hopefully. All right, a very talented singer. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Jean-Michel Gauthier.
La 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 la